chance to cross with his right foot. So Scunthorpe had the chance to regroup. This is Sylvinho! A real blast from the Brazilian. Playing further forward in the second half, but not that far forward. He was a long, long way out. And he smashed it beyond Joe Murphy. And they lead 3-1 now with an extraordinary goal from the veteran Sylvinho.
Well, what a strike. Everyone always known he's had a great left foot. Gets his laces behind the ball. His standing foot gets off the ground. Jumps at the ball as well. Watch, he gets his follow through, right through it. Brilliant. Dips, swerves,